As the Führer's grand tour draws to its end, he stands with the Duce and Italy's king and queen to watch the march past of the fascist army. And the fascist army also includes the women. It's the greatest military parade that Rome has ever seen. Look what comes of dictators exchanging ideas. If it weren't for the fact that they do it slower and don't step so high, Hitler might think he was in Berlin instead of in Rome. And if he don't do it right, chop his head off. And then the trumpets ring out the news. They're open. Then Rome echoes to the roar of 10,000 machines, and the old walls of the Colosseum must be thinking that they're back in the days of the Caesar. Only now they're seeing double, there are two Caesars. And while the rest of the world wonders what next, the fascist nation shouts its approval as two strong men show each other just how polite they are. It's yours. Oh, no, it's yours. Oh, but most certainly yours.